tell me you didn't pick this place just so you could play that stupid game.
No, I picked this place so we could play this stupid game. This gang shit's got you a little stressed out. You need to relax.
By playing skee ball.
Oh, yeah.
You know, most people just smoke pot.
Right. And then they go play skee ball.
Fuck it. So you hit the docks like I asked?
Wait, what?
After Feed Dogs concert, I called you to look into the docks, and you said...
Look, I gotta be honest. I was really stoned.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I totally am. One of the dock workers just called and said this big guy with tattoos and a scarred face was shaking people down trying to find out when some shipment was rescheduled to arrive.
Why would Mero need to ask about the time of his own shipment?
I don't know. Maybe it got delayed.
And you're sure this big guy with tattoos is Mero, not just some biker guy?
I'd bet my life on it.
Deal.
Wait, hold up. What do you mean, deal?
Check it out. I got some more dirt on the shipment.
One sec, I got another call. Sup?
Okay, I just got some more info on Mero's shipment.
I'm listening.
Mero's bought enough guns to take over... something that needs a lot of guns to take over. The point is that if you get to the cargo hold, you should find some nice toys to play with.
I knew I could count on you.
Bye, Bob.
Hey, guys. Please note the reason Mero is, Yeah, he gets that by the next game, at least. But anyway, for those that haven't figured this part out yet, yeah, Mero no longer has the shipment. It's now Altor's thing, to be fair. And, I just realized I re-ending this episode the wrong thing. This wasn't the mission I thought it was. This mission might have a boat involved, but I don't know if it did or not. No, you can't. I'm about to enter my own little place, and you can't stop me. Okay, we took the elevator up. There's our helicopter, guys. Let's go! There is a mission title... references a mission in the last game where the end of the last game was called Salting, and by last game I mean the first game, it was called Salting the Earth, and there is a mission called Salting the Earth Again, mostly because, and yeah, you actually do have to keep your hands on the buttons, otherwise it's just gonna start falling. And now it's raining. Great. Have to do this thing in the rain. And yeah. pretty soon the Brotherhood ought to be coming here. And like I said in the description, let's hope this time around the boat doesn't end up exploding on him. Shotguns. I mean, there is an episode of Spoonie's Let's Play for SWAT where he says this auto shotgun sucks the root, man. Mostly because, yeah, in Spoonie's case, yes, the auto shotgun did suck. Could've. Yeah, you'd think after a while I would learn, don't just jump. And that took care of him. And of course, now the Brotherhood are coming, so we've got... Hopefully we can actually use this stuff to stop them, if we know what's in here. Rifles! Woohoo! This is some good shit we got.
Stop.
I was listening in on the police scanner, and the Coast Guard is reporting a lot of Brotherhood are coming towards...
Wait. The Coast Guard are on the police scanner? You know what, I'm not even gonna try to figure that out. Yeah, he's there. Mostly, yeah, because he's got a fucking rocket launcher. See? Rocket launcher. Actually, I got infinite RPG ammo. What do you got? And no, I don't mean role-playing game. Yes, that is another thing that RPG means. But... In fact, I don't even know what RPG means in the case of the thing we've got. Got him. Brilliant. That was a brilliant move, Ian. Brilliant move. Oh well, it happens, right? Things like that happen. You can't, as my mom states, there's things in life you can't control. That was one of them. Anyway, after I'm done capturing this episode, I am gonna save, to be fair. Of course, do we have small machine gun ammo here? No? Okay then. Is there a way to... Makes me fucking wonder, how the fuck did that get down here? is what I want to know. Now the game's lagging because of that. I actually have to restart again because the game was lagging due to me getting in the fucking helicopter. Which, by the way, shouldn't be down there! Where's the exit again? I forgot the way I came in. Oh, here it is. This is just where I came in! Got a satchel charge? Okay, let me figure out a way to get to this thing. You know what? I'm just gonna use the gun. It's a lot simpler. Boom! I knew it was gonna go boom. Next wave in 10 seconds. For letting me know. Got ya. Let's go kill some Brotherhood. Helicopters make the mission take longer than it's supposed than it should. would I beat it down? That's not a beat down, that's me blowing it up. Christ! Took a while, but it didn't take as long as I thought it. What are you fucking kidding me? There's more of them. Seriously? Some of them do get on board. Because to be fair, it's pretty easy to kill them. And now the game's lagging? Oh well, it's the game, not the Xbox for once. Harder than it should. But yeah, you notice it was starting to lag? It shouldn't have been doing that. And please don't tell me I have to start. Yeah, I had to start right from the fucking beginning. Guess what? I'm just gonna use my assault rifle for everything, because it's easier. Fuck the RPG. Fuck that. Okay, that works. this is gonna be hectic, guys. I kinda knew it, and I knew it was gonna be hectic. I mean, I didn't see the factoid of me dying many times over happening. But, yeah, this mission is probably one of the hardest in Saints Row history. Not Saints Row history, but Saints Row 2. I mean, there are other harder ones in Saints Row the 3rd. And Saints Row 4. And actually, if one were to believe in curses, which I don't, I would almost blame it on Chugga Conroy's Let's Play curse, that the curse that once you press that record button, any game that you're normally good at, you start to suck at. However, I have no reason to believe in that, so I never have believed in it, to be honest. I mean, there are moments where I am starting to, but there's only one helicopter left. But it's not the final wave. There's like three waves. I don't really know how many waves there are. I'm sorry. If there is only three, then me dying is what's making this episode longer than it needs to be. Fair, the lag is what killed me last time. It wasn't the actual game. It was the lag the game was experiencing that caused me to die. And no, I'm not making up excuses. It was the lag. You guys saw it. Good day, sunshine. Go ahead and use this. Yeah, I'm just gonna use my rifle. And again, it's starting to fucking lag. I don't get why it's lagging. Can my Xbox not handle this? I mean, this is a game from like 2000 fucking 8. So you're trying to tell me my Xbox can't handle this? That's right, they do drop off a few, if I remember correctly. Yes, I do. I am remembering correctly. And now the lag seems to have stopped. course, now I'm remembering why I was using this in the first... keep making this episode even longer than it needs to be is these stupid helicopters. Wait a second, I just realized something. Never mind. I'm just gonna use the rifle. How long were you there? One down. Another down. There's another one. Oh, come on. Come here. Come to Ian. Come on. Come on. I need to get you. Come on. Okay, finally did it. Okay, I'm just gonna turn off the mic now, cause I think we got a cutscene coming up. If I'm wrong about the cutscene thing, then I'm wrong, okay? I'll turn the mic back on immediately. But if I'm right, well, you know, I was wrong, okay? There was no cutscene. Anyway, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, I will see you guys next time. Peace out, okay? Peace out, everybody, and I hope you enjoyed this.